The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 627 pounds.
The tag team division here has never been more competitive. Every team needs to deliver an emphatic message each week. Here comes trouble.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 472 pounds.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
You have to go for that first fall early and get the advantage in a match like this. Am I correct, Corey?
Actually, the best strategy is to land the first two falls so you can call it a night.
Thanks, Corey. That was insightful.
That's better than anything you've ever come up with, Saxton. Anyway, the last thing you want to do is split the first two falls, and then the pressure mounts. Take care of your business early and end the intrigue.
Something tells me that's not easy.
Okay, that's a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Demanding. He should know that.
Nasty knee.
What a shot.
What a roundhouse.
Solid punch. You know, a Falls Count Anywhere match is a really exciting opportunity. It really allows you to get creative and take the action to somewhere you have the advantage.
That's certainly one way of looking at what many would characterize as an incredibly dangerous match type.
Quickly, the cover!
And quick getting the arm up!
Gonna take a lot more than that to keep this man down.
Big four. And out of the ring he goes. Powerless position to be in right now.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent. Piercing the throat.
Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
And now we're going to lock in this submission.
Vicious kicks to the jaw.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
He's got it locked in. He may not have a choice.
In trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. Razor gets countered.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Oh,
he thinks he has it.
He forces a break before the count of two.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out. He can keep it up.
Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. Sent crashing to the floor. Cranking the head.
Stomping the leg.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
All right, sliding back in. Yes, tag!
Here he goes for the win.
One, two,
kick out.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
What are we going to see here?
Stop.
What impact.
Shoulders down.
He stops the count for his partner.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Springboard.
His partner for the tag.
Here comes Byron. Look at the height.
It is.
Razor's Edge. And there's the cover. Cover. Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
Forced out of the ring.
He's got him in the crosshairs. From the top.
Diving double axe handle. Tagged into action. He's ejected from the ring. Now look at that. And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Two.
And he makes the save for his team.
Razor gets countered. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Headbutt in the center of the ring. And there's still work to be done. This could bring an end to the battle. Making the climb to the middle rope. Crushing.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Nasty right hand!
And an elbow caught him and cleared him to the floor.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Jumping knee strike on point.
No, oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Two.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Ooh, slam.
With authority.
Razor Ramon comes in off the tag.
Take off.
Elbow drop to the heart.
He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Razor gets countered.
What a punch!
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
He's burying elbows in the midsection. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm. Ramon sent to the outside.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
To the arm.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
Tag team win.
Really putting the sports in sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.